If you're single and wondering how you can survive the holiday season as a single, why don't you stay tuned and take these tips from your girl? People just don't know what I'm about. They haven't seen what's there behind my smile. There's so much more in me I'm showing. Hey y'all, it's your girl Rose. I am taking a quick break from studying for my law school finals to bring you guys a video that I have been thinking about making for a while. And essentially, I'm going to tell you guys the secret to surviving the holidays as a single person. So now you don't have to be a single lady, you can be a single man to get these tips. But so, my first tip, don't throw yourself a pity party. Singleness is not a curse. Singleness is not a curse. It is not something you need to try to escape. It is not something you need to go into depression about. One way that you can survive the holiday season is simply by deciding that you are not going to throw yourself a pity party over being single. Because there's plenty of other things that you can throw yourself a pity party over. Like if you're me, law school exams. Two, make plans. Single does not have to mean alone. Make plans with your friends or your family or other single people. Like, let's be real, you're not the only single person in the world. Really, you're not. That's why we have so many dating sites, because there's plenty of single people. Not that I'm ever interested in a dating site, because I'm not. Today, I made plans for the 30th with some of my good friends, and I am super excited. Well, actually, it'll be the new year. So today, I made plans for the new year with some of my friends. Three, build a tradition. Like, a couple years ago, me and my friends, we started making vision boards, right? And so that's something I look forward to, taking note of how plans that I've had for my future have come into play and adding things that I now want for my future to this vision board. Like, if it's making Christmas cookies, make Christmas cookies, whatever. If you make Christmas cookies on the 2nd and that's your tradition, make Christmas cookies on the 2nd, right? Like, put some tradition in place where you feel like you are adding to the joy of your life. Four, embrace the freedom of being single. Y'all, so right now, I don't have to check my schedule with my boyfriend's schedule or my husband's schedule to say where we're going for the holidays. Right now, I dictate where I'm going for the holidays and what I'm doing for the holidays. And there is freedom in that that you can embrace. Not saying people who are in relationships or married don't have freedom. That is not what I'm saying. But as a single person, the only person you really have to consider is yourself. So embrace that freedom that you have the opportunity to make plans, to mix match, to do whatever it is that you want to do. Just love yourself. Like, if this holiday season is so hard for you because you're single, then take some time away from social media. Take some time away from voices that maybe tell you that you're not worth that much because you're not in a relationship. Kind of take some time to reevaluate what's speaking that into you and making you not feel like you're valuable because you're single. Like, take some time to re-love yourself, right? Like, to bring joy to yourself. The questions. We all get so anxious about the questions. Typically, they sound like, Rose, are you dating anyone? Rose, where's your boyfriend? Rose, are you bringing anyone to the holiday party? Rose, when are you getting married? Rose, when are you gonna have kids? And luckily, the kids question never comes from my daddy because he has plenty of grandkids. But it still comes nonetheless, right? And so there's this anxiety around the holidays because you don't want to have to answer the question. Tip number one with that is just to come loaded with pre-answers. Where's your boyfriend, Rose? Somewhere on God's time. Okay, Rose, are you bringing anyone to the holiday party? Me, myself, and I, if I even show up. Okay. When are you getting married? That date is to be determined by the Lord. You can answer that question and move on. Or if you are somebody who that question just isn't good for you, tell the people you're around. Like this year, I need y'all not to ask me about my future wife or my future husband, because that's just not going to be healthy for me. Like, we're grown. We can have grown people conversations, and grown people can respect people's boundaries. It's December 1st. Christmas is coming. I love Christmas. It's coming. New Year's is coming. And this does not have to be a season where you are a Debbie Downer or a negative Nathan all by yourself. Like, let's not do that. Embrace the singleness. Embrace the holiday season. Embrace yourself. Like, I promise you, I've been through plenty by myself, and they are what you make it. The only time I have a terrible holiday season is if I choose to have a terrible holiday season, and I mean that. So go forth with being single and awesome and loved, not just by me, but by God and your friends and your family. Right now, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button on this video if you like what you see, and share it with someone. I would love to get to 200 subscribers by the new year. Let's see if we can do it. I've been so grateful for all the people who have subscribed to my channel recently and who have been subscribed to my channel from the beginning. You guys are really awesome. And I just like to thank y'all. I do. I want to thank y'all because my life has a lot of things going on, and I have not been the most consistent with videos, but you guys keep coming. You guys keep subscribing. You guys keep watching. You guys keep liking. You guys keep sharing, and I'm grateful for that. So right now, please hit the subscribe button if you're not a subscriber. Like this video because you like this video, and share my channel with your friends. And I promise you guys, more law school videos are coming. I'm still trying to figure that out. And I'm actually gonna go back to sharing some more of my content just about the Lord, because I feel like God is constantly bringing things to my mind that I need to share with you guys. So I'm looking forward to the new year with you guys, and it's only December 1st, so I'm looking forward to the rest of the year with you guys. But make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, and share this video with someone who wouldn't see it unless you shared it. Peace.